Good day, Dino friends, and today I am back with some, well, bad news and good news. The bad news is 2023, just the whole year, Well, for the YouTube at least. I hope you guys had a good year. But for this YouTube channel, 2023 was not that good. Mostly because my, I don't know, I call it video editing burnout doesn't go away. Every time I want to make a video, I get like stressed out and I can't get myself to make it. I don't know why, and I'm really sorry about that. I really wanted to make a bunch of videos this year, but hopefully next year, I'm just going to keep trying. I don't know what else to do. I'm going to keep trying to make videos. And also, that means the good news is next year. How about that? 2024, I'm going to try my best to make a big comeback. I don't know if it's going to work, but very recently, Twitch, where I stream every day, you guys probably know that by now, I do live streams almost every day on Twitch, they finally allow people to stream on YouTube and Twitch at the same time, which they didn't, which was against the rules. You could get banned, but I always wanted to try that, and now you're actually allowed to do that. So next year, probably February, I will be back and I'm going to try to make it work. I don't know how it works, but I'm going to try to make it work. Streaming on Twitch and YouTube at the same time. If it works, then that means there will be streams back on the YouTube on this channel almost every single day, just like we always do on Twitch. And videos, because basically any videos that I make this month, I've decided, you know what, I'm just going to let the YouTube channel, let it have some rest, like a bear is going to sleep through the winter, okay? It's going to hibernate and wake up in February. So any videos that I make right now, except for the one that you're watching right now, except for this one, okay? This one doesn't count. All other videos that I make, I'm going to just upload them next year. So that by the time that February comes around, there will be some videos ready. And if the double streaming thing works, that would be amazing. Then we'll have streams and videos, and hopefully my editing burnout thingy will finally be gone. I don't know how to get rid of it. I don't know how to get myself back into the spirit of editing, but I'm trying my best, and let's hope for a big comeback for the Buildosaurus YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope you have an amazing, I hope you had an amazing year. I hope you have an amazing Christmas or whatever you celebrate this month. I hope you have a good winter. And I will see you guys in February. Unless if you also watch the Twitch, because then I'll still stream almost every day until the end of the year. January will be my break. February I will be back on both YouTube and Twitch. Playing Roblox. Making Roblox games, also playing this new game called Lego Fortnite. That's really sick. I hope they make that big. That's really awesome. And like 100 more games that I want to try and make. So yeah, I'm excited. I just want to do a little announcement video. I'm trying not to make too many of them, because otherwise the whole channel is just going to be announcements without actual videos. So anyway, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in February. Happy New Year. Don't forget STOMP, like a dinosaur.